Hi, my name is Angela, and I've been fortunate enough to be a part of the Young Leaders Development Program. It's a very different experience. I'm here doing an internship. I think it's a great way of utilizing my winter vacations. I'll be learning about the different business mechanism and elements that are actually very important. A lot of people complain about how the corporate world can be so challenging socially, and of course the amount of work that they get. Our session that we had today talked a lot about maintaining relationships and networking and how it is so important in order to survive in the corporate world. Of course, also we spoke about why keeping an optimistic attitude is very important, and the importance of emotional quotient, positive intelligence. So I think all of this would really help me later on in life, since I plan to work in the corporate world. Thank you.